I'm excited.
I am riled up.
You have a rant, and I can't wait to hear it.
I have been getting a boatload of queries that start with at least a lengthy paragraph. And not like your 5 to 7 sentence paragraph, like your 7 to 10 sentence paragraph about why the author cannot define what their book is.
Oh,
and
yes.
It drives me bananas. Because if you can't define your book, I can't define your book. And if you can't define your book, I have no idea what your book is and I don't want to read it.
And you can't sell it.
Right. But not even that, because you're not even going to get me to the point of wanting to read it. So I think you're doing yourself a disservice if half of your query is saying that it doesn't fit in this genre or this genre, but you're looking for this. I think if you can't define your book, there's a deeper issue with the book.
I agree. You need to know where your book fits in the market.
Yes.
Who the readership is. So when you get an agent, our job is to sell the book. We need to choose the editor who is publishing the kind of book you're writing.
Yes.
That could be mystery. That could be romance. That could be a picture book, science fiction. If you can't pick it and you think it's all of the above, which it's not possible to be, we can't sell it. And moving forward, the sales force at the publisher can't sell it.
Yes, and that's not to say that your book isn't some original trailblazer or whatever. I'm not judging that because I'm not getting to read the book yet. But your query is your sales pitch, like you said. And if you can't, where is your book going to be on the shelf?
And if you can't narrow
that down in 3 paragraphs and really decide, then it's not going to go much further than this query letter.
And the truth is, your book does have a market. You know, all books have romance, pretty much. So saying, well, my book has romance and it has mystery and it has elements of science fiction, that's fine. It could have all of those things, but it has to have a target market. Is it science fiction that happens to have romance and mystery? That's fine. It's science fiction. A lot of science fiction has a mystery and a romance in it. That doesn't make it any less science fiction.
Yes, precisely. And if you are struggling to come up with it, there are millions of books that have been published. There has to be one that's vaguely similar to yours.
Know your comp titles, therefore you will know your market.
Oh, that's a good ending.
Thank you.